This next song I'm going to play for you guys is a song called The Good Life. It's a little bit near and dear to my heart. It's, our grandfather used to have us over his house. Every once in a while we'd go sit outside on the patio with him. And he'd say, "Hey, Ricky." That's my brother's name, Ricky. And my name is Steve. So he'd be like, "Hey, Ricky. Hey, Steve. Come out here and enjoy the good life with me." So this song is about that.
And sun comes to town right next to me. Go ahead and put your feet up. Feel that Carolina breeze. Tell me how your week's been going. I hear you're learning how to drive. Don't worry about that stick shift. Don't learn that overnight. You've made it from 10 speed to a 5-speed so fast. Remember, half the fun of growing up is holding on to some past. This is the good life. This is what it's all about. Not sweating the small stuff. We're always trying to figure out where the money will come from, what your next move will be. Yeah, this is the good life, and it's all we'll ever need. He said, "I'm out here most every night, listening to those crickets sing. They sound like a Sunday choir, singing Amazing Grace to me. Can you feel that wind picking up, sweeping across the cherry trees? And the blossoms dancing in the air, they're like a snowstorm in spring. This is the good life. This is what it's all about. Not sweating the small stuff. We're always trying to figure out where the money will come from, what your next move will be. Yeah, this is the good life. And it's all you'll ever need." He said, "This life can be as sweet as fresh tomatoes on the vine. When you learn to taste each day, 1 minute at a time." This is the good life. This is what it's all about. Not sweating the small stuff. We're always trying to figure out where the money will come from, or what your next move will be. Yeah, this is the good life, and it's all you'll ever need. Yeah, this is the good life, and it's all you'll ever need. Yes, it's all you'll ever need.